Hi guys, it is a gloomy day here in the end times in paradise, and on Earth Overshoot Day, Wednesday, August 1st, 2018, and Hambone has a new hero. The soon-to-be 50-year-old hottie Jennifer Aniston is my new hero. So I guess Jennifer Aniston is stirring up shit here on Earth Overshoot Day. With her quote, Jennifer Aniston calls out, quote, reckless assumptions about why she is not a mom, quote, maybe my purpose is not to procreate. Perfect. You tell them, girl. All right. Here's the full quote. There is a pressure on women to be mothers, and if they're not, then they're deemed damaged goods. Maybe my purpose on this planet is not to procreate. Maybe I have other things I am supposed to do. I don't know, Jennifer, I can give you an idea of what you could be doing today.
But she's married.
Yeah, so I guess that's the reason.
It's funny.
That's the reason she's not running around with him on a little tail.
What's his name left her? Brad Pitt. And then he left her. And
I thought that was Angela Jolie, Brad, as well.
They got a million kids, and they're broken up now, too.
And here, let's listen to some of the comments. Let's see here. If you like this story, here is Mom opens up about not enjoying being a parent. Here is Millennial gets backlash for saying she wants kids over a career. Alright, we have 900 reactions. We hear from Ann Landers. In 1975, Ann Landers did an informal poll asking if you had to do it over again, would you have kids? She was very surprised when 70% said they would not have kids if had a chance to do it over again. There you go. How about this one? There are millions of parents who should have come to a similar conclusion. 117 thumbs up, one thumb down. All right, and the Ann Landers, 254 thumbs up, five down. All right, I don't believe it. We have some non-clueless morons. Here is, I applaud Jennifer. We men get the same pressure from women and from other men, so I know what she's going through. It's no one's business. More power to her. She owes no one an apology. 353 thumbs up and 27 thumbs down. There you go. Here is Rugbriette. Tell me about it. I'm 46 years old, married for 12 years with no kids. Good for her. No one's business. How about Homer? Homer knew from the age of 15 he did not want to have kids. Yes. If you don't like that, you can stuff it where the sun don't shine. You tell him, Homer. 179 thumbs up, 9 thumbs down. Yes. There's way more. Here we go for the last comment. 59 thumbs up, 4 thumbs down. There is way more human procreation going on than this planet needs or can handle. Kudos to Jennifer Aniston for setting an example. Yes, kudos to Jennifer. You tell them, Jennifer. Oh boy, I'm in love again. I really don't know who this chick is, but whoever she is, there you go. Jennifer, I'm easy to find. Hambone's easy to find. Just get off InStyle magazine and Look me up, girl.
That's in style or people?
But I got to get ready for an interview about the warning to humanity. So we have to bid farewell to my new Humpty Dumpty tribe hero and get back to warnings to humanity on Earth Overshoot Day.